sir. How are you doing?
Greeting us now. The chef himself, Mr. Dent.
It appears this is some kind of a drinking establishment. I can hand out beer kegs on the poster and the actual word beer in the title.
The name of the restaurant.
Dude, I was wondering what that meant.
The name of the restaurant was
Zombie. Yeah. This drinking establishment has more than 80 dishes on the menu, but their specialty is sheep.
They're serving everything, nose to tail, cheese, is that right?
Everything.
I've seen a lot of people eat like pig brain in a pig brain soup. It's like an example. But how common is people eating sheep brain? Is it just a annoying thing? Is it just a you guys thing?
In the north, it gets really cold.
So eating that fat, rich brain really changes the weather. And so it definitely is a northern special.
I'm curious about the recipe. The way you're serving it here is kind of just in a soup.
Why do people like this soup so much? And what are they getting from it?